Hi, it's Nancy from Erotic Living, and today I'm sharing with you, or actually exposing to you, some of the fears that I have in actually launching this new coaching business of mine, of actually even claiming myself to say that I am a life coach, mentor, guide, teacher. One of the hesitations that I've had, and why I never stepped out into this field of profession, is that I always felt that I never had the clarity in my communication skills. I thought that despite knowing what I wanted to say, knowing what I felt in my heart and in my soul, I never thought that I was articulate or effective as a communicator. So I've been, you know, in my own growth, I've been listening and studying and working on myself to actually, one of the ways of deepening or releasing this fear is actually to dive right into the fear. So here I am, I'm diving right into the fear of public speaking, of reaching out with videos, of using words to express what I actually have to offer as a life coach. And it's quite lovely. I'm looking at this video, and just behind me, there's a symbol of a lion, or there's a sculpture of the lion. So it is needing a lot of courage to step out of your comfort zone. And as a coach, courage is also one of the qualities that we examine. And often enough, we dull our courage, or feel that we don't have our courage, because we don't quite understand what we are going to lose by stepping into courage. We have misconception of what the process may look like, and then we don't actually understand how to cope with the outcome. Now, again, on a one-on-one basis, I can support, and we can assess and measure where you rate on your perception of the courageous self that you may be. There's other measures of insightfulness that I can support you with. I have these tools and these studies and these questions that will give you these aha moments. I can guarantee you that we can start off with, what is your dream? What is your goal? What do you want to achieve? And we can work through the process, where at the end you will have this vitality, this life force, this, you know, this step in your, you know, this vibrancy all about you, to actually go out there and do it. Because a dream is fabulous, a wish is amazing, a desire is an innate feeling inside of us, and without bringing them out into the reality world, without taking the necessary steps to create them and make them visible to other people, it's a little bit unfulfilling. It just stays inside of you. It stays in a mindset that says, oh, one day, and if only, and when my children are left home, or when I have permission from my husband or wife to step out into that adventure that I really so wish to explore. So again, I started off with saying, this is my fear. This is my fear to speak from my heart wisdom to you, to speak freely and shamelessly what I know can be a high performance life, a life filled with joy, a life filled where we are entitled to actually explore the fullness of what the benevolent universe, the divine has created us, created for us. So thank you for listening, and thank you for allowing me to dive into my fear.